a year ago, I was in here, had a mammogram, and it was perfect. There was nothing there. 2 weeks prior to this mammogram, I had seen my gynecologist, and she had done a very thorough breast exam. I mean, very thorough breast exam. She felt nothing. So this would not have been detected without the mammogram. So I just, in my heart of hearts, I know that it saved my life.